the world, throngs of people hailed the end of the war in Europe. It is 5 years and more since Hitler marched into Poland. Years full of suffering and death and sacrifice. Now the war against Germany is won. Historic pictures of the last days of the war in Europe show American and Russian troops as they joined at Torgau on the River Elbe, splitting German armies in two. United States General Reinhardt meets Red Army General Rusakov, a meeting that spelled out certain German defeat. Inside Germany itself, the Allies seize the famous Stadium of Nuremberg, scene of countless Nazi party rallies. In a symbolic gesture, American troops destroy the Nazi party emblems.